both the land and the sea received the miracle of life, and sang the hymn to Helios, composed in the 2nd century AD by Mesomedes of Crete, musician of palace court of the Roman emperor Hadrian. Hymn to Helios.
Eu pamito passo te, che ponti che pugne, urre a tempe a sindicator, ego di pongo di torri tu. Mene I gar prosemas benin, pibos acer se comas eu cedam.
Sappho, the 10th muse of the 6th century BC, singing for the Aegean Sea's women who dance rhythmically on their light feet around the beautiful altar, treading the tender and delicate flowers of the sword.